and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. The question says, find the distance between parallel lines. Second part is L into x plus y plus b is equal to 0 and L into x plus y minus r is equal to 0. Before solving this question, we should first be well versed with the formula for finding the distance between two parallel lines. If we have two lines which are parallel and whose equations are ax plus by plus c1 is equal to 0 and ax plus by plus c2 is equal to 0, then the distance between these two parallel lines, that is d, is equal to mod of c1 minus c2 upon square root of a square plus b square. So always remember that distance between two parallel lines is given by mod of c1 minus c2 upon square root of a square plus b square. Let's now begin with the solution. First equation of line given to us is L into x plus y plus p is equal to 0, or we can say that Lx plus Ly plus p is equal to 0. Second equation of line given to us is L into x plus y minus r is equal to 0, or we can say that Lx plus Ly minus r is equal to 0. Now on comparing first equation with ax plus by plus c1 is equal to 0, we find that a is equal to L, b is also equal to L, c1 is equal to p. And now on comparing second equation with ax plus by plus c2 is equal to 0, we find that value of a and b is same, but value of c2 is minus r. We have learned above that distance between two parallel lines is given by mod of c1 minus c2 upon square root of a square plus b square. So the distance between line 1 and line 2 can be found out by substituting the values of a, b, c1 and c2 in this formula. So the distance between line 1 and line 2 is equal to mod of p minus minus r upon square root of L square plus L square. This is equal to P plus R mod upon square root of 2 into L. Hence the required distance between the given two lines are 1 by root 2 into mod of P plus R upon L units. This is our required answer. So this completes the session. I enjoy care.